What's good, gang? I'm Imshpoon, and welcome back to another video. Of course, we have another reaction on Thursday. You know why? Because Kid Laroi dropped. I listened to him a lot, you know, back in the day. I listen to Tory Lanez more now, but Kid Laroi was my boy back in the day, you know? Fuck Love. I love that album. And I think he's dropping another album soon, I'm pretty sure. At least I think, because he's dropping a lot of songs, you know what I'm saying? He's the Fortnite guy now. He's that Fortnite guy, I'm telling you. But he has a little bit of a weird title. It's a little bit of a freaky deaky title. It's Where Does Your Spirit Go? So we're just going to check it out and see what's up with it. Let's see what's up. I hope you're coming with some heat, Kid Laroi. You got to be coming with some heat. Yeah, here we go. Where does your spirit go? Hold up. This is like Drake's little album, bro. This reminds me of a Drake album. The writing, to all my loved ones who didn't. Nigga, you need better handwriting. To all my loved ones who didn't, I don't, flake? Does that say flake? A lake? I don't even know. If forever in my heart, I will never forget you. To all my loved ones who didn't, oh, man. Oh my God, I'm so stupid. I'm sorry, Kid Laroi. I'm sorry, bro. To all my loved ones who didn't make it, forever in my heart, I will never forget you. Damn, I'm sorry, Kid Laroi. I'm sorry. No disrespect. I really couldn't read the make. It looked like something else. I'm sorry. Let's hear it. A sad song. He goes well on piano. Any like melodic beat, he goes crazy on, bro. I'm ready.
In the dark, and you're never coming back.
Damn, bro.
No coming back. And I...
Bro, oh my God. This is for sure a sad song, bro. I'd be driving in the car like that with this song on, bro. This is for sure a sad song.
The look on your face when it changed in you.
Be shedding a tear to this alone, not in front of the camera now, but alone I will be shedding a tear to this. Do not get me wrong, this is sad as fuck, my nigga. Chill.
I just don't get it. All the things I wish I would have said before you took your last breath. How'd you build me up just to
damn,
leave
bro.
Me now? Oh, and I just
and the piano isn't helping, bro. Damn, bro, that's tough. Who did you lose, Kid Laroi? That's my question. Who in your family did you lose, bro? Who did you lose? I gotta look this up later, but I don't know, bro. This is tough. I'm sorry you had to go through this, bro. If it's like true and everything's true, that's tough. I'm sorry, my man. I'm sorry.
Let you go. Numb today, but tomorrow I feel it. Truth is worse every time that I hear it. Know you're gone, but tell me where do your spirit go? Oh, oh. Run away from the way that I'm feeling. Yeah. Maybe that's just the way that I'm healing. Know you're gone, but tell me.
Sad as fuck, bro. This song is deep. Sad as fuck, bro. I'm sorry. Oh, he is circling around my head. Chill out. Chill out. Damn. Sad ass song. I don't really hear him on like slow songs like this. I mean, they're more like upbeat songs with like a little 808 in the background. Or 805. What? No, it's 808. I'm stupid as fuck. But yeah, I usually hear him on like more upbeat, bassy songs. So this was surprising that he just stuck with the piano this time and just played it out, bro. He definitely did his thing on this, you know? It's getting added to the little sad playlist, unfortunately. But yeah, good stuff, Kid Laroi, good stuff. Hopefully you could heal from whatever it is that hurt you, if this is true, because it seems like it is. I'm sorry, my boy. Hopefully you can make it through this and just know that they're there for you, whether they're here on this earth or not. But yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. Deuces.